But I'll take anything to help me get through this.
Alright, sorry about that. Just had some technical difficulties. Like, the whole my OBS just crashed.
I'll call it Operation Nora.
Nora?
My mother's name.
Your revenge?
Yes. Don't tell me. I know getting revenge on him won't bring her back. I know that! But sorry won't cut it.
Snow didn't kill your mother. The Sanctum did.
Whose side are you on?
The side of truth.
Fine. I'll fight the Sanctum with you. I'll learn to survive.
How can you judge someone else when you know that you're the same? Even I have dark secrets. Secrets I'd rather forget.
Win if we stay focused.
Target divided.
Whoa. This is it. Operation Nora.
Come on, Light!
Operation Nora, stage one complete.
You did well.
It. Palom Palom.
That's where you live, right? We'll stop in when we get there.
No. We're the sea now, and no one's there but my dad.
You need to let him know what happened.
Okay, time to hunt some Lassie.
So what, we find him and that's that?
Don't get all hot and bothered.
Sarah, am I doing the right thing?
Bring him down!
went to the Falci hoping to help her. But I was too late. Ow!
I knew you were hard-headed.
That was... Oh. Ow!
Snap to it! We're rolling out.
Yeah, yeah. Hunting the sea, right?
This is our chance! Do not let the sea escape! Move out!
I will keep my promise, Lightning.
You had somewhere in mind the way you took off.
I followed the smell.
What?
Smells nice. All naturey.
Just smells damp. And I think something bit me. The city that way is Palampolam. That is not good. I wonder if those two were caught in the net.
What do we do?
What do we do? Right now, what can we do?
Right. No choice. We run. The other way.
Which would be to Nautilus.
As we set off, it was like he'd forgotten that I was still there.
Nautilus, a road's through here. First things first, we need to clear these woods. Now, there's a sight I didn't want to see.
Hey guys,